Now that is a very unusual hat. I wonder what's under a hat such as that.
It could be a creature they call the gazette, who balances things on his head, cause it's flat. Or a strike-loving pipester from upper Mount Bat. Or a sort of a, kind of a, hat-wearing cat.
I can see you've got quite a mind for your age. Just one thing, and you dragged me right onto the stage. With a mind like that, there's no telling what may ensue. With a cat such as me, and a thinker like you. Think of an elephant lumbering through.
the school. He was flashing, enjoying the jungle's great joys when Horton the elephant.
Horton the elephant!
Horton the elephant!
Heard a small noise.
Help! Help!
Horton stops flashing. He looks for the sound.
That's funny. Dust blowing past through the air.
Say, how confusing. I've never heard tell of a small speck of dust that's able to yell. So you know what I think? I think there must be someone on top of that small speck of dust. Some poor little person who's shaking with fear that'll blow in the pool. He has no way to steer. He's alone in the universe.
I just have to save him, because after all, a person's a person, no matter how small. A person's a person, no matter how small.
What up? What up? What up?
Thank you.
because after all, a person's a person, no matter how small. A person's a person, no matter how
big. It's a slave fool, it's a jungle, and you'll eat the words we ever saw. Heaven on earth.
yes you do. But heaven on earth is heaven on earth.
Troubles on who are the biggest that you've ever seen.
We're on the brink of war, they say. And that's not the end of our troubles here.
For on the other side of town, the trunk of the trees were all cut down. They walked so tall in all their glory. But that's another story.
Yes, that's what they said. Young man, what and who has gotten in your head? Now Horton has found us, and we're safe on this clover. But our troubles are clearly far, far from over.
We don't mean to scold you. We love you. Oh, yes, dear. But couldn't you try thinking just a bit less, dear?
And stop telling such outlandish tales.
Stop turning minnows into whales.
Now take your bath and go to bed. And think some normal things instead.
You got me in trouble! Get out! Go away!
All right, I'll be going. But first, let me say...
Oh, the things you can think.
No!
Oh, the things you can think.
Stop!
As you speak.
splash and you splish.
I'm not listening.
As you sit there and scrub, have a think in the tub. Think of water and fish.
Fish?
Think of ice in the floor, leading under your door, where the water is cold. Soon your tub's not a tub.
It's McElligan's pool.
This might be a pool, as I've read up in books, connected to one of those underground brooks. An underground river that starts here and flows right under the bathtub, and then who knows? It's possible. Anything's possible. It might go along down where no one can see, right under State Highway 203, right under the wagons, right under the toes of Mrs. Umbrella, who's hanging out close. It's possible.
With his uncontrolled thinking.
As a parent, are you overwhelmed, insecure? The help that you seek is inside this brochure.
It's night, sunrise and shine, sun. It's a very special day.
I scare children out of their wits. But you'll see at a glancer, your school is the answer for shirkers, hat dreamers, and twits. And in this case, I'd say the shoe-frits. Ten hot, chin up, feet together, eyes on the prize, forward. Sent. We'll drill the silliness from his head, I'm sure we'll make a dent. We'll teach him fighting and left and righting until he's muscled and tan. A hunt, two, three, he's pathetic. A hunt, two, three, unathletic. A hunt, two, three, for the many we can. The military, that's what makes a boy a man. Look at these boys, white as a few short months ago. This one hung in the shower. These two couldn't color between the lines. And this one actually had an opinion. Our boys believe in the rights of every who to eat their bread. Butter side up!
Butter side up!
One thing we trust on this fragile speck of dust is eating bread. Butter side up!
Butter side up!
And as for those who like their butter down!
I've been guarding this clover for over a week, getting laughed at for thinking a dust speck could speak. Well, let them all laugh. I'll try not to mind, for I have found something they'll never find.
There are secrets on a leaf, in the water, in the air, hidden planets, tiny worlds, all invisible. Not a person seems to know, not a person seems to care. There's no one who believes a thing I say. Well, I'm fairly certain at one time or other, great thinkers all feel this way. I found magic, but they won't see it. They all call me a lunatic. Okay, call me a lunatic. If I stand on my own, so be it. 'Cause I have wings. Yes, I can fly. beyond the sky. And someday soon, I know there you'll be. One small voice in the universe, one true friend in the universe, who believes in me.
The elephant.
Are you real or are you a very large think?
Oh, I'm real, all right. I would say that in think.
In my thinks, I imagine a lot of strange things, and I go to strange places as if I had wings. I love a good think.
Well, for me, that goes double.
Sometimes my thinks are what get me in trouble.
When you think, do you dream?
In bright colors.
Me too! And I go to strange places like Sala Saloon.
In your things, do you think you can fly to the stars?
Oh, little friend, no one else could have things such as ours.
Yes, I have wings.
Gertrude.
And then I made a plan for my self-improvement. No more crumbs, I thought I would have the cake. Yes, I went to the doctor, Dr. Day by the lake, and he told me it was sort of a pill I should take. Now,
there's a tremble in the trees. monkey, monkey around. I've got a monkey, monkey around. We're gonna monkey.
Hello.
Well, it's bigger than a red box.
It's wide a big wheel.
Peanut butter bread. And skeleton and hesitant.
So you're still talking to dust. Oh, that's hot.
A cuspect that's all full of who's who are not.
There aren't any who's why. You're a sound.
Come on, we got a monkey. Monkey around! Hey! Stop! Give that back!
The jungle up into the sky, up over the mountain, 10,000 feet high, and down from the mountain, heading to the moon, red horns in the elephant, chasing the who's, taking the who's.
We've got monkeys wrapped up to the 302. I'd take an alternate route if I were you.
Tell yourself how lucky you are.
clover drop somewhere inside of a great patch of clovers 100 miles wide. I'll find it. I'll find it or bust. I'll find my friends on their small speck of dust. Yes, clover by clover by clover with care, I'll listen and call. Are you there?
It's taken all my courage to approach you, not to mention all my stamina to follow you across the hills and deserts. But I feel as though I'm ready to confess to you the feelings that I feel with great diligence and labor. Behind the facade of your odd little next door neighbor, my eyes are too small, I have very large feet, and I'm not very proud of my pitiful but I've now got a tail that is something to see.
102. It's hopeless.
You said it, kid.
Who's there?
It's me, Maisie, up here.
Maisie? Are you on a nest?
Yeah, you want to make something of it?
No, I just never thought I'd see you on a nest.
Neither did I, Horde. Neither did I.
Ha ha! Yes.
Why, Maisie? I couldn't. Of all silly things. I haven't got feathers. I haven't got wings. And not only that, but I'm here on a search. I just couldn't leave my poor hooves in the lurch.
I won't be gone long, kid. I'll give you my word. I'll hurry right back, because I'm that sort of bird. Oh, Horton, I promise. I'll fly back real soon. I'll only be gone for, say, one afternoon.
Well, we all need vacations. All right, go on, take it. I'll sit on your egg, and I'll try not to break it. But please come back quickly, 1 hour, maybe two. I need to find JoJo. I've got to say who.
Hit it, cat!
Rehash the now.
the way. No matter what happens, I said I would stay.
Lost in the clover! We need to be found! So why do we just keep on marching around?
And Gertrude was helpless. I think you know why. Her tail was so long, she could no longer fly. Our story resumes on a terrible day as Horton gets carried away.
On an egg, in a nest, in a tree.
dancing along on a roll full of rust, getting cheered by a throng and performing for nuts. Tell yourself how lucky you are. There's a crick in your tail and a crimp in your toes. You're on a beautiful trail and where who is who knows. Tell yourself how lucky you are. I'm worried for Jojo and all of the rest. They're lost on the clover, I'm stuck on a nest. I'll sit on this egg, cause what else can I do? Oh Maisie, please hurry, vacation is due. Oh Maisie, please hurry, I've got to say who.
I meant what I said.
said what I meant. An elephant's faithful 100%.
And now, little A, you're alone in the universe too. Who would've thought you'd be left up to me? A fool of an elephant up in a tree. Well, this time I swear I'll do more than just try. I'll protect you from harm, yes, I'll do it or die. So rest now, young egg, and I'll sing you a lullaby. So the stories all tell, somewhere beyond the horizon. If we can get there, then all will be well. Troubles there are few. Someday we'll go to Salasalu. Salasalu.
So far, oh Jojo, forgive me for ever you are.
Dear Mom and Dad, I'm thinking of you and wishing we all were in Seussical. They say breezes are warm there,
people are kind.
Maybe it's something like heaven. I close my eyes and I see in my mind skies of blue is blue.
My way there, when I get close, it disappears. If we can get there, then we could stay there. If it takes us miles,
if it takes us miles,
if it takes us years, high on a mountain or lost on the sea, sooner or later I'll find it.
I have a picture of how it will be on the day I do.
Troubles will be through, and I'll be home with you.
We arrived at the war, as I said that we would. And the war is a thing that does every boy good. We will sleep in the trenches, and we will go without supper to make the world safe for each butter's side to upper. We will shoot every traitor and all out-of-towners who side with those pitiless butter's side downers. Any questions?
Sir, this war makes no sense. Just one thing and you quit spreading butter up or down. Doesn't matter a bit. We've crashed the Clover. There's no help in sight. So why are we here teaching children to fight? And not only that, sir, it's Christmas on who? I'd rather have Christmas than war, wouldn't you? So here's my sword. And here's my hat. I'm going home, and that, sir, is that.
It's my field up there. There's no time to play.
So I think what I think. Now get out of my way.
Jojo, you will obey. You will halt. Soldier, come back. Son, wait.
Stood puzzling and puzzling. How could it be so?
It came without ribbons.
It came without tags.
It came without packages, boxes, or bags. Maybe Christmas, he thought, doesn't come from a store. Maybe Christmas, perhaps, means a little bit more. And what happened then?
Well, and who will they say? The Grinch's small heart grew three sizes that day.
May I say that we are all most grateful to you, since we've all had such trouble, much trouble, I fear. We've crashed on this clover, things smashed and things tore. Our town is a mess, and our planet's at war. But that didn't stop Christmas from coming. It came, and somehow or other, it came just the same. So let's make a toast that the war won't arrive here. And Horton will find us, and we'll all stay alive here.
And here's to our precious Jojo, who's still off at school, and I'm sure having fun.
Much your brother Frog.
Spin, 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 spin.
In the battle of butter, some has been lost.
Lost?
But the battle began. The young man paid his cost. He did not want to fight, and he may have been right. He used his sword and his hat. Regrets and good night.
Saw us.
How sad! How sad! How unspeakably dreary! The parents despairing and terribly teary. Their poor little JoJo, no longer alive! But wait! Could it be that the kid did survive? A reenactment! It's a minefield out there! This is no time for play!
Sir, I think what I think, so get out of my way!
Soldier, you will obey! You will halt! Son, wait!
Thank you.
pray with us. But Gertrude did something that few birds could do. So this is the tale of Miss Gertrude, part two. Gordon! Gordon, are you there?
What? Who is it?
It's me, Gertrude! Horton, oh Horton, I was so worried.
Gertrude? How did you find us?
Well, it's a long story. I had a little trouble because I grew a little tail. Well, it wasn't really little, it was absolutely giant, and it really was attractive, but you never even noticed. So I felt a little silly even trying. Besides which, the tail was too heavy for normal flying.
Go on.
Well, when the hunters caught you, I could see that I'd been foolish because I couldn't even help you. No, I couldn't even fly. And I got so very frightened because I knew I had to save you. No one else was going to go through all the labor. It was all up to me. All you had was your next door neighbor. So I ran to the doctor.
The doctor named Nick. What'd she say?
My tail has been a mistake.
What'd she say?
Dr. Nick, I've been foolish and vain. Pluck it out. Get it off. I won't do it again. Ouch, you hurt a lot.
Just one feather tail, but suddenly Gertrude could sail. I sailed on a junk and was practically sunk for you. I trembled through the trees full of furious bees for you.
A person's a person.
Exhibit A. There, who's here? There are who's here smaller than the eye can see.
Biggest black hole in the jungle of news.
What's true, sir? Here's who's there. He's a who, so is she.
Biggest black hole in the jungle of news.
Order, order, order in the court.
Couple of stands, star witness versus Horton the Elephant. Raise your right hand and swear.
Yeah.
fate of the Who's rested squarely on him. But then came a thing, a peculiar new word, the kind of a word no one ever has heard.
We are here! We are here! We are here! We are
here! Do you hear what I hear? Do you see what I mean? They made themselves heard, though they still can't be seen.
They prove they are persons, no matter how small.
And their whole world was saved by the smallest of all.
How true, yes, how true, says the Sour King. From now on, you know what I'm planning to do? From now on, I'm going to protect them with you. Seuss!